So I won't be long before you hear it again. Well, we shall be excited to talk this great technical son. If the leading out is the last team, we will be in front of the place. And we need to expect to, if we do that in front of the really crazy little father. But if the last team can make an hour to look, then do it for a good night and a good show. Followed by Justine White and then a gap back to the others. But it's Martine Beer. The margin has remained about 15 metres for a couple of hundred metres now. On in second position is Meg Dean. The outside third is Chloe Sproule. Still making some inroads. A gap back to fourth now. Rachel Waters is starting to pick up. Another 5 points here. Yeah, Cosgrove along the back straight. But it's Martine Beer. Still about 10 metres in front. On in second spot, Chloe Sproule just starting to pick up a little bit more momentum there. Is staying tough and has the leader in her sights. It's Beer in front, Martine Beer. Martin's about 7 metres now, it's certainly been cut back. Chloe Sproule's in second position. Rachel Waters continues to make ground in third spot. And then back in third up to the turn in Daniel. Look at the straight, it's Martine Beer about 4 metres.
Chloe Sproule's starting to
yes.
Rachel Waters is third. Beer Waters.